Dear guests, welcome to this evening's performance. You are about to hear the most wonderful music by the magnificent composers who have ever lived. I will give them. Robert will make the introduction to you, to tell you about our musicians who are about to perform right now.
Thank you. I have the honor of presenting tonight's featured performer, Rafi Chesbanyan, a friend and colleague of mine. Dr. Chesbanyan has studied at the Peabody Conservatory in Baltimore, University of Michigan in Ann Arbor, the Cleveland Institute of Music, and has performed internationally. He's a much acclaimed artist and musician, and I hope you appreciate his music. He will be accompanied by equally talented and distinguished musicians, including Laura Knudsen on violin, Adam Ebert on clarinet, Judy Cho on violin, and his 14-year-old son, Roman, on piano. After the first three selections, there will be a brief intermission. The restrooms are located on the first floor near the rear door exit. I ask you now to please turn off your cell phones so that there will not be any interruption to enjoy the beauty of the music. I have to do the same thing. You know, it's a funny thing. We're all addicted to cell phones now, so please. Following the intermission, there will be another three selections, and then we'll have a short reception afterwards that you're all invited to. And please enjoy the evening. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beauty of the music. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.